this, and don't bother that, and don't preach against this, and don't preach against that. You don't want to offend this, you don't want to offend that. After a while, you listen to these people, you can't preach. Pride, pride, proud to be a lesbian, proud to be a homosexual, pride, pride, proud to be transgender. Ain't no other preachers are finding, they're finding something else to preach about. We pray for the pride community, the destruction that goeth before pride. We pray that you save them before the destruction. In the name of Jesus. The only thing that's gonna set you free is the truth of God. The Bible says, woe is me if I preach not the gospel. We're living in a day now where too many of us are being entertained by the very thing that make God mad. But I wonder today, I got a question for you. I got a question for you. The question is simply this. Who is on the Lord's side?